Welcome back. We are on our way to Martha's Vineyard. Let's go. We will be vlogging the entire trip, so get ready. Here we go. So Mom decided that the number one thing we had to do upon getting here after eating was see the giant pagoda. So we're about to show you that now. Mom, what do you think?
Well worth it. Well worth it.
Day two on the island. We are headed to take the bus so we can go to the beach today. So right now we're waiting for the bus stop. It's been a big ordeal to figure out times and stuff. But we're on a roll. On our way to mini golf! Let's roll. We know I hate mini golf, so it's not gonna go well. It's gonna be tragic. Here we go. That you don't hit them. Good morning, friends. It is day
three.
Sorry. It's day three, and today we are gonna go to Oak Bluff. We're gonna go jump off Jaws Bridge, do some other things. It should be fun. Late start. It's already like, what time is it? 11?
Yeah.
But roll deck!
Yes, it looks like today must be your lucky day. What are you waiting for? The great salt are here. Listen to me.
Keep your mouth shut and be thought a fool than to open it and confirm it.
Did you hear what he said?
No.
He said that I should start doing the things that I feel like I should do and not having regrets.
Nice!
Yeah.
Yeah.
for Jeremy and Jack. We're getting ready at Jaws Bridge. And they did it! Nicole! Was it scary?
Just the whole like climbing up. I didn't even think about it.
It's been a very, very long day, but we've made it to the ale. We are ready for our food.
Those pickles make mouths look so appetizing.
I guess you guys have anything else to offer right now, or are we looking all set?
No, this looks great.
All right, thanks. Enjoy.
We're biking down the road right now. We ate dinner way too late, and now we're trying to get back! Bump! Bye! Catch you back in the cabin!
We made it back safely. It was a bit of a tumultuous journey, but we have indeed arrived back at home. And now, I'm not going to be able to sleep for hours because I thought we were going to die by the witch, but it's okay.
Guys, it is day 4! Woo! And Val's bike almost fell. But we are at the alpaca farm currently. Except the problem is that Jeremy didn't stop with the rest of us and just kept going. So we're kind of trying to wait for him to figure it out and turn around. But it doesn't look like he's going to. He didn't bring his phone. It's a bit of an issue, so stay tuned. Woo!
Jeremy, what happened? Jeremy!
Why'd you go up the hill?
Jay, why'd you bike away from us? Why'd you pass by the alpaca farm? I didn't even see any alpaca.
Still shot. Smile, I'm taking a photo. It's like I've sinned a lie, but you have never known.